Cincinnati game that for the first time you and Kirk had sat down at his request to watch some film together. Is that something that like are weekly film sessions? Is that or is it just off the cuff?
No, we do it weekly.
Weekly now?
Mm-hmm. Do you think that's helped your guys' communication at all or just the plans going in?
I do. I think it's helped, you know, both ways. I think the communication between both of us is much better. I think I understand some of the things he's thinking about during the game. You know, I can kind of try to give him some tips on what defensive backs or alignments or front wise what teams are trying to do. I mean, he asks a lot of questions about defenses and defense in general. He asks a lot of, you know, and I try to, you know, talk a lot about even past history things, you know, like you know, what happened when I was in Dallas or Cincinnati or whatever. We ask a lot of those things, and we talk a lot about different things, you know, things that may upset him, things that may upset me. You know, I think it's been really good.
Time for two more.
Do you credit that at all to?
No,
he's been real good this year.
No, yeah, I just think he's playing.